Hi students, we have been discussing about the poem The Road Not Taken, written by Robert Frost. Robert Frost, he was standing in such a place where the road diverged into two. Since both the roads were same, he could not take a suitable decision. He stood there for a long time and he thought what he should do. Finally, he selected one way and he went on. Next stanza. And both rode that morning equally late. That morning, both the roads were same in appearance. And in leaves, no step had trodden, crushed the back. So what the time tha? Both the roads were covered with leaves. Ek bhi pata kisi ka pair se kuchla hua nahi tha. So the writer was confused. He could not identify which one was the best one. Kyunki ek bhi pata kisi ka pair se kuchla hua nahi tha. Oh, I kept the first for another day. दो रास्ता था, he selected the second one. फिर second one select करने के टाइम ये सोचा, ठीक है, he kept the first for another day. दूसरा रास्ता, दूसरा दिन के लिए छोड़ दिया. Yet knowing how way leads on to way, he knew that how way leads on to हमारा रास्ता कैसे जाते. He knew that क्योंकि whenever we are walking on the way, we meet several type of crossings. Deviations. So, उसी टाइम में हमें कैसे स्टेप लेना चाहिए, suitable wise step लेना चाहिए. I doubted if I should ever come back. क्योंकि पता नहीं है, पहली बार सफर कर रहे हैं. The writer doubted if he should come back or not. अगर आगे जाएगा तो वापस आ पाएगा, वही था उनका doubt. फिर भी he selected which way. The grassy one. Oh, writer का ही पहुंच भी गया. और बहुत सालों के बाद वो बोल रहे हैं, I shall be telling this with a sigh. Sigh means long breath showing distress, disappointment. This is sigh. बोल रहे, देखो मैं ये बात आपको शायद एक लंबी सांस के साथ बता दूंगा. Somewhere. Ages and ages hence. कहीं युगों के बाद मैं यह सभी बात आपको बता दूंगा, शायद विद अ साइन. क्योंकि अगर गलत रास्ता चुन लिया तो ही कैन टू रिग्रेट. टू रोड्स डाइवर्ज इन ए वुड. दो रास्ता एक जंगल के पास डाइवर्ज हो गया. एंड आई टुक द वन लेस ट्रैवल्ड बाय. द पॉइंट टुक विच रोड. The second one, less traveled by, and that has made all the difference. Unka zindagi completely badal gaya when he selected that way. Shayad in a negative way. That is why ye bol rahe dekho main shayad aapko main bahut dukh ke saath ek sai ke saath ye pura baat aapko bata dunga bahut saare saalon ke baad. So why were the two roads equal? Kyungi, no step had trodden black the leaves. Koi sa bhi step wo patte ko kuchla hua nahi tha. So he took the second way. He kept the first for another day. And he know how way leads on to way. And he had one doubt. What was his doubt? He doubted if he should ever come back. Two roads diverge in a yellow wood, and sorry I could not travel both. And we one traveler long I stood and looked down but as far as I could to where it bent in the undergrowth. Then took the other as just as fair, and having perhaps the better claim. Because it was grassy and wandered bare, those for that the passing there had wondered really about the same. And both that morning equally lay in least of step had trodden back. Oh, I kept the first for another day, yet knowing how well it's soon to be, I doubted if I should ever come back. I shall be telling this with a sigh, somewhere ages and ages hence, to rot I was in a wooden die. I took the one last travel by, and that has made all the difference. I think you understood the poem. Okay, we shall discuss the next portions in the next class. Thank you.